ceased to exist as this tall man entered into the kitchen, and his eyes looked so wild, with evil it glistened. He was drunk. His eyes were red and his clothes were sloppy. It seemed like time was in slow motion as he grabbed my body and he looked at me like it was his favorite hobby. Then he pressed his mouth roughly against mine. My heart beat really hard in my chest. I was 9, rapidly palpitating, seemingly 2 seconds away from flatlining with fear. I was in sheer terror.
Like a fractured bone in fragments with no cast, I heard someone say that this pain too shall pass. Yet I longed for death to take me, but he said this pain will make me. This pain was not to break me. He said he won't forsake me and that he wraps his arms around me in this pain.
The way, the lines, the great physician and rabbi, Prince of Peace, Son of Man, Son of the Most High, King of Kings, Shman, Israel Adonai, Eloheinu Adonai Echad, Yeshua HaMashiach, we must choose God.
Boys won't go to school but sell drugs on the corner. A gun cocked, he got shot, now he's surrounded by mourners. He died so young because he chose to be violent. He's blessed with many gifts, but he never used his talents.
You can't even get through a commercial without the hint of sex. As women willingly undress for the love of money, it makes me wonder, whatever happened to self-respect? Oh. It seems that people would justify any deed for the purpose of the check. Nakedness is now called empowerment, tasteful art, and progress.
Pinpointed in a room that's full of laughter, she is a woman of class. Her spirit shines like a billion galaxies, twinkling on the darkest night. Her future, a red carpet to great dreams, going beyond cameras and lights.